Hi guys, so I thought it would be fun to make a video like this. I've been watching some on YouTube lately, and I don't know, I haven't made a video in a while, and now that I have time, I thought it would be interesting. So, now that I'm at school, I kind of am leaning towards disposables more, just because they're more convenient. So I kind of stocked up like a lot. And I kind of filled this whole container full of stuff, so I figured I'd just kind of show you what I got. Not sure how I want to film this. Okay. So this is the first drawer. Basically, I've never tried like any of this stuff. It's like all new. And it's like my regular drawer, so in the corner we have these Always Pure with flex foam, and these just look like this. And then we have the Honey Pot Supers. Oops. Oh my gosh. They're like this. They have the hearts. They're super cute, but they kind of like make everything tingle, which is a little weird. And I have them in regulars. Oh man. Almost couldn't get it back in there. And these ones have some hearts too. And don't mind that my nails aren't done. Like, I literally don't have time. Okay, and then we have these. Which are the Real or the Real Petites. These are so cute. And then we have the Lolas. And these are heavies. And I just kept them in here because the boxes... I kind of wanted to keep those together. And these are actually becoming some of my favorites. They look like this. And then in front of those, we have them in the regular version. And these look like that. And then... I guess we'll go here. There's one Always Ultra Thin Cylinder. And I literally found this at my house. Like, I forgot I ever bought these. They're so tiny. And then we have the Always Ultra Thin Regulars. And these are scented. And I did find them today, so I just kind of put them in the storage here. They're so cute. I love that they added the flower there. You can really see the texture like this. Okay. And then back here we have the Levi Kotex Teen Heavy Flow. And these are cute too. When I was just starting out, they only sold the Levi Kotex Tweens. And I hated those, so I never got them. And I guess we'll just go right back here. These are the Levi Kotex Teen Overnights. And I just put these in here because they're pretty small. So, even though they're an overnight, they're still in here. And then right here, these purple ones are the Always Extra Long liners. They kind of look like toys pads, but it's fine. And then all of these, I've never had them before. They're the Levi Kotex Security Maxis regulars. Just gotta get them out of this. And I really like that the wrapper is cloth because I don't feel like I'm throwing away as much plastic. And these are actually, like, becoming some of my favorites. I think they're so cute and they're so soft. just kind of put this in here and deal with it later. So that's the first one. And the second drawer is like heavies. And so in the front here, all these like green ones from here the whole way to the sides. These are the Always Super Maxi scented. Stuff like this. These are like also my favorite. I think I just really like maxi pads, which is kind of weird because I haven't been using disposables, so it's kind of weird to come back and like the thick ones are my favorite, but it's fine. And then we have the Always Ultra Thin Heavies right here and here. And these ones are also scented. I just found these ones today as well. There's a store around me that sells just like basically the scented pads. So that's where I'll be buying products now, I guess. And then here are just the Always Radiant Heavies. Now like that. And then right here we have the Always. Oh my gosh, why can't I think of it? Always Infinity Heavies in old packaging, which is just the size 2, as you can see there. And then back here we have the Carefree Breathe Supers, which is the exact same as the Stay Freeze because it's owned by the same company, if you didn't know that. And then right here are the 7th generation long supers. I hate these. I don't think they're attractive at all. I never reach for them. They kind of remind me of like a straw paper. Like when you get straws when you eat out. They kind of like feel like that. I don't know. I'm not into it. So that's the second drawer. Ooh. My little pad charm fell off. Okay. And the third drawer down here is like just heavier pads and overnights. So right here again, some of my favorites are the Always Maxi Heavy Days, I think. I think they're extra heavy day pads. And they look like this. Very cute. And then right here are the Always Infinity Overnights, size 4. And these new packaging styles are just so cute. Like, they didn't have this when I was a kid. They had like orange, green, and yellow, and that's it. Also, they're doing something different with the Infinities. Like, if you can tell, the top sheet's different. Ew, what the heck? It's like yellow. That's disgusting. Ew, and it's up here too. Oh my gosh. That's so wild. I wonder if they're just making them different or something. And then right here are the Honey Pot Ultra Thin Overnights. I honestly am not a big fan of these. Like, they're cool and stuff, but I don't know, they're not my thing. I don't like the tingling sensation and all that jazz. I tried to spread out the back so you could see, but they definitely have a wide flare. They're cute, like I like the design up here. It's very nice. But like I said, they're just not my thing. And then right here, I bought these today too. The Always Ultra Thin Extra Heavy Overnight. And I've never seen a pack of 12. And I appreciated that they had a smaller pack because not everyone wants to buy 36 pads at one time, you know? But that's those. These are cute too. These used to actually be one of my favorites. I love the flower. It's so nice. But I don't know why they put them on the side like that. Like, do you know what I mean? Why can't they center these pads? Because when you fold them up, you have all this loose bit. I don't know, it's just annoying. And then back here we have this day, free ultra thin overnights. My cousin, when we were growing up, she only used the stay free pads, and so that's actually what got me into them. Because I was like, dude, I've never heard of those, because my mom just bought the Always Infinities. And so I tried them out. She gave me one, and I was like, those are great. So I've been using these. And then the bottom door just tampons, some liners. But this drawer excites me, but it stresses me out because there's extra room in here. Like, you can't really tell. But, like, I don't know. I can, and it bothers me. So, back here, I found these at the store today, which had the scented products. They're the U by Kotex Fitness Long Liners. And I just am very curious. Also, this is not where my storage actually goes. It goes to my bedroom, but I didn't want to film in there. These liners look like this. And my question is, are they actually this small? Like, these are supposed to be the long ones. And they're actually so small. It just shook me. I thought they would be long. Like, Carefree, when they say long liners, they actually mean, like, jumbo. I was just shook. Okay. Then I have the Lola Ultra Thin. These are, like, easily my favorite liners ever because they're actually long. Even though they're, like, regular liners. I don't know which one I opened. I think this one. But these are actually really cute. I'm like, the texture of these is kind of weird too, but they're comfortable. Okay, and then right here, we have the Tampax Pearl Scented Tampons, and that's the only reason I got these, is because they're scented. I don't use light tampons, or regulars really. So, those are the regulars. These are the lights, and supers. I just got them because they were scented. And I wanted some scented Playtex Sports, but they only have the odor shields. And I thought that was better than just the regular ones, so I got them. And the new packaging is wild. They're so vibrant. They're like this, the supers. They're kind of thick. Also, I haven't used tampons in like years, so that's kind of wild. And the regulars. Why I got disposables and didn't just stick through with my reusables. I actually just got off birth control, so kind of my flow came back right after that. And it's getting its revenge, so I didn't want to wash a bunch of pads all the time. And honestly, with classes, I don't have that time. So I did just go and like buy a bunch of these. It's just more convenient, honestly. In the back, I have the L Organic Cotton Tampons and Super. I mean, I can open these, maybe. They look like this. Ugh, my nails are so raunchy. I rip the nails when I'm stressed. So, don't even judge me. I'm sure your nails have looked rough. Then, beside them, we have the L Organic Regulars. And there's actually more than 30 in here because I put an old pack in here. This is like the older style of wrapping. And this is the newer. It's like very lighter in color, but like I think they're the same tampons. I don't know. I told you I don't use regular, so I have so many. Oh my goodness. Okay. And then in the center, we have the Lola tampons. And these ones are actually unwrapped. Not unwrapped, oh my gosh. Non-applicator. I have 6 regulars, 6 super plus, and then there's supers underneath these regulars. I can't get to them. But yeah, these are cool, and the box is so tiny. Like, in comparison to the Playtex Sport box. So tiny. And then right here, looks like an ice cream container are the real organic cotton regulars. I did not know that these were compacts when I bought them. So when I first opened them, I'm like, oh my gosh. But they're cute, aren't they? Oops. Super cute. But am I the only one that thinks this looks like an ice cream box, like a Ben and Jerry's? Okay, and then down here we have the first L Super Tampons. They're full size. They don't make them full size anymore. Probably to cut back on plastic, even though their new applicators kind of suck. But yeah, these are kind of wild. And then right here we have the Cora Light Tampons. And the only reason I have the light ones are because I was getting off my period last month and it felt like it would never stop. So trying to, like, you know, get out all the stuff I could with these to try to end my period faster, if that made sense. And then also for Cora tampons, I have the Super Plus. And these are freaking expensive. These are light pink, even though you can't see that. But yeah, these are so expensive. These light ones were like $7 for how many are in here? 16. I know, it's just kind of wild. And then the last thing I have in here are the Lola Super Plus. I think this look is so satisfying. But I really vibe with Lola tampons. See the BPA-free plastic applicator? That's what these two have as well. I don't know about this one. Let me take a look. Easy application, plant-based compact applicator. That's cool. But yeah, these are cute. This is what they look like. They're pretty thick, honestly. But I'm excited to try them. And that's my whole storage right now. It's just the tampon drawer. The super is like overnight extra heavy. The actual heavies. Ooh. And then the regulars and boxed items. So thank you guys for watching. If you did make it this far, I'm sorry it's so long, but I literally have so much stuff. And I hate when people speed up their videos because it drives me insane. But yeah, hopefully I'll be making more videos. I'm not gonna promise because my life's kind of hectic, so yeah, bye.